Hello and welcome to the sports journalist. Oh, cut the crap. I've come out with this new video hoping that I might get some more subscribers and fans. Forget it. Anyway, so yeah, I am planning to start a new fun weekend wrap at the end of every week. So if you're game for it, subscribe to our channel. If not, then I will come out with something new. So this week, something special happened in the world of Indian sports or cricket. We drew a game. Anyway, we held Australia to a draw. That too after 5 days of struggle. Yes, that's just test cricket for you. At the end of the match, Indian team dressing room looked like a physiotherapy ward with so many injured players around. Indian batting legend Wasim Jafar, a hit on Twitter because of his memes, is struggling to find another meme before the Brisbane test. Why? Because long list of injuries in Team India is forcing him to not post a mystery question for his followers to decode it. So coming to Australia, what has happened to Steve Smith? Why is he behaving like Sanjeev Kumar in Jaani Dushman? In Jaani Dushman, Sanjeev Kumar becomes a monster after seeing a red sari. A similar thing happens to Steve Smith, but the color of the jersey is different, which is white. I'm sure that Rishabh Pant must be angry that Smith scratched his guard or altered his guard at the SCG. He might have wanted to scratch him somewhere else. At the end of the match, Riddhiman Saha was a happy man. Why? Because he proved himself and people that he's a better wicketkeeper than Rishabh Pant. Now he can retire. Okay, so we hear Jai Shah is going to represent BCCI at the ICC. A lot of people questioned why is Jai Shah going when there is Sourav Ganguly. Come on, how many tests has Sourav Ganguly played? What is his qualification? Jai Shah is a legend. Okay, so recently former India cricketer Irfan Pathan released a video of his debut movie, Cobra. So anyway, Pathan sahab, agar aap cricket chhod ke Bollywood mein try karte ya picture mein try karte ho, you would have been a lambi race ka ghoda. By the way, did you hear Deepak Hooda rushed out of Baroda camp after he was abused by Krunal Pandya? Bhai sahab, paisa aane se class nahi aata logo ka. Couple of days back, Mohammad Azharuddin of Kerala scored a 37-ball 100 against Mumbai aur Mumbai ko buri tarah hara diya wo log ne. I hope this Mohammad Azharuddin talent is the one to watch out for. In another news, Saina Nehwal bowed out of Thailand Open after creating a small controversy. Kidambi Srikanth too bowed out. This time he walked out because of a muscle strain. That's all from me. अच्छा लगा तो लाइक करो, शेयर करो, सब्सक्राइब करो और कमेंट जरूर करो. नहीं लगा तो भी करो. For now it's goodbye from me. I'll come back next week. Ciao.